9, you will learn the basics of ship control and basic game mechanics. The first step is to calibrate your position for comfort during the race. Press the stick on the left controller to start seat calibration. Move the left stick up and down to calibrate your seat upright. Move the right stick up and down to calibrate your seat horizontally. But at the same time, the maximum speed of the ship is reduced. Suitable for tracks with short strain sections. Press music on off button. This button turns background music on and off. Press trainer on off button. This button turns trainer speech on and off. Press autopilot button. Pilot assist activated. This button turns the pilot assist on and off. It's the start button. Press pause button. You can restart the race and also exit to the main menu by clicking on the pause menu during the race. On the left you can see the possible options, and on the right you can see the confirmation and cancel buttons. Press rest, collect all the checkpoints. Good luck!
First.